Hello everyone, my name is Silef, and Illumix has now released a new teaser on their Twitter for a new event that is very likely starting tomorrow. I'm gonna go ahead and read the tweet out loud and then give you guys my predictions. The Wicked Tides and their strange denizens are moving back to sea, but gears are whirring and there's a tick-tocking. We're not sure what all that could be. Now, this is obviously a clockwork event. Now, I've seen some people say that this is going to be like a steampunk event or something like that, but you know, clockwork, it seems more likely that it's just going to be like general clockwork stuff. Now, what kind of characters could these skins possibly be for? Now, the thing that kind of instantly jumped to my mind was maybe Jacko Bonnie or Plush Trap. Now, you might be saying, okay, those are kind of some weird choices for what I think they might be, especially because, you know, Jacko Bonnie in particular, he's a Halloween character and all this. Like, why would he suddenly get a random skin in the middle of another event? But if you remember back in FNAF 4, there was the whole thing with the whole grandfather clock in the hallway that would ding throughout the night. And with how Jacko Bonnie's design is, with how his torso is exposed and hollow, they could maybe put like a clock pendulum thing in there. That's just kind of a prediction of what they might do for him if they did give Jacko Bonnie a skin. Plus, with how hollow he is, they could probably fit a whole bunch of gear components into his design. Now, Plush Trap, though, he would also kind of make sense because they could give him a mixed reality environment where you're fighting him inside of a huge clock tower. Now, Plush Trap, though, I doubt it is actually going to be a Plush Trap skin because we just got one. So, in my opinion, the chances of it being a Plush Trap skin are unlikely, but not impossible, and he would fit really well into it. So, other than those, what else could it be, though? Maybe Mangle, because Mangle's a whole bunch of mechanical parts shoved together. They could maybe do some stuff to, like, rework her design to be made out of clockwork and stuff. Now, some people are obviously probably going to think that maybe the puppet could be coming as part of this, but I doubt that they would give us a character without announcing it beforehand, because since Ballora, all the characters they've ever added have been announced beforehand that they're going to be characters, so I don't think we're going to be getting an actual character. Maybe even Freddy. It would be really cool for Freddy to get a skin in this event, because he is long overdue getting another skin. And Freddy has a built-in music box, so he would kind of fit thematically with this because some music boxes are built with clockwork. Maybe a Ballora skin? Let me know what your thoughts on what this could be in the comments down below. So expect this to be coming at 7 PM Central Standard Time tomorrow night. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more content, please leave a like and subscribe. It really helps the channel, and I'll see you later. Have a good one.